Santee. Ribs, and they also have another location in National City, but we are at this one. This is Jay's buddy's
family. Shout out to George and his family. They're very accommodating. It's the present. I mean,
I like.
It looks really fun.
Yeah, just off the bat, we ordered and then we sat down and we set everything up. So this is how probably we're gonna be doing it from now on. Oil order set up just so we don't gotta like wait, like you know. But right off the bat, they look really good. I've already had some fries. Fries are fire.
So their best. What they were telling me that their best item here is the Chipotle fries. So you got to get it here.
Yeah, you got to come out to the Santee.
They're available on Uber Eats. I'm not sure about Postmates or any of that, but Uber Eats are available.
Yep.
On that. So if you see them, you fucking order the chilies, the Chipotle fries, and we'll see about the wings right now.
This ranch that they come with, or like Chipotle, Chipotle ranch. Yeah. It's fire. It's good. So you guys already know. Bone in only, that's how we do. Got the mild, that's what we're gonna get everywhere. That's basically the normal wing. Got their hottest, it's atomic hot or atomic chili. We don't know what it is. The one below it though was mango habanero.
It was mango habanero, yeah.
So you know what I mean? That's hot. That looks hot as shit, so I'm gonna die again. And then we got one that was kind of, we thought, you know, it was different on their menu, which is the sweet chili. After though we figured it out, we probably should have got the Chipotle one since that's their best. But this is what we got. This is what you're gonna watch. So yeah, that's what we're basically gonna do. Remember,
we started.
Yeah,
one wing. We're gonna do one wing. Paul's always doing the drum. I do the flats.
Yep. Right. And remember, guys, it's texture, size, sauce.
Looks about right.
Yep. Mm. Let's go. This is pretty good. Like, just chicken-wise, like, if you just base it off the chicken is good.
Chicken is tender. Maybe not too crispy, but it's good.
I still get a little crunch off the top.
Mm-hmm.
So.
The sauce, the mild, not that great. It's good, but obviously there's better mild sauces, but. Overall, it's a really good wing. Pretty good.
It is.
Ooh, got a little kick at the end.
Nah, I didn't really get a kick.
Oh, you know what it is? Because it touched the atomic sauce.
Oh, yeah, it's like, ooh, shit.
This one has a kick, initial kick already.
Oh, fuck.
Just.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die, guys.
A little teaser right there. Give it a 3.5. It's like a C, like flat C.
If I was just basing it on, like, you know, the drum size is, it's not super big, but it's a good size chicken wing. The chicken itself, they fried them really well, I think.
They cooked the wing.
Like, they cooked the wing like damn near perfect. I wish it would have had a little more crunch.
It's okay. Not a lot of people like that.
Yeah,
a lot
of people like the, me. I like the look at the end. It's good. Oh, I feel like it's sauced, a tad bit.
No, and it just depends on which ones. I mean,
yeah, like the sweet chili, that's kind of like, that's like Asian, but like, yeah,
right. Or let's. So what do you get? What are you gonna give it?
Oh man, I'm gonna give it a 3.
Okay,
and that's basically because of the chicken.
Gotcha.
Like the chicken, the sauce brought it down. Sauce could be a little better.
That's fair. But I mean, it's not. It's way better than fucking Domino's and those.
Oh, obvious. Oh,
Obviously. I'm so disappointed in the Domino's one. I give it like a half a point.
Oh,
like,
but that's
trash.
That
I know, but pizza and wings, you kind of have to do it right.
Most places that sell pizza
have shit wings.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the fries, these are a five. These are like rally fries, man. They're really fucking good.
I think they're better than rally fries. Yeah. I don't really like rally fries like that.
All right, but moving on to the sweet chili.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Look at that. That's a big old daddy wing of yam.
This one's really good.
You like Asian.
Mm. Mm-hmm. Sweet chili. Typically, like, Asian restaurants, Asian cuisines, they get these kinds of wings. Not spicy, but it has the Asian, like, the fusion taste to it. It's good.
I like this wing.
It's really good, huh?
I'm already gonna say, guys, if you guys come here, you guys gotta get this wing.
Because, you know, it has, like, typically, like, these wings have, like a sour taste to it. This is all
not
sweet.
Sour. Yeah.
Sometimes, like the sweet and sour wing.
Yeah.
This is good. And you don't really need to like use dressing with that one.
Well,
the one thing I will say,
I'm just dipping in the ramen.
These ones are like they kind of are over drenched in sauce.
But it's like not like the, it's not like the, like drippy sauce. It's real thick.
Yeah, it stays on. Stays on.
But it's good. I like it. That wing had a little more crunch to it,
mm-hmm.
So I liked it a little more. The sauce is pretty good.
Give it a.
So this is the unique one, right? Different, I guess.
The one that we're trying, that yeah, they're a little different than the others. I'll give it 3.8.
I liked it better than the mild. That's for sure. The chicken, I think, was cooked a little better than the mild one,
really?
For me. My, or at least my, the one I had. Was a little better.
Well, I'm sticking to, I'm giving it a 3.8.
I'm going to give it, I'll give it like a, give it like a 3.7. This one's a little under you. It's not a 4. It's not a 4 yet.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to change mine. We're at 3.5.
3.5?
3.5.
Okay.
I think that's fair. It's good though. You got to try this one if you come. The mild's all right. Solid. Need to try the sweet chili.
Now here comes the atomic boom.
Oh my
boom.
Oh man.
You do not do well with good with this shit.
And
there's one time me and Paul went to where did we go? We went to Dirty Birds and then he had a game after. We got like two orders of wings each.
Tots
on
that. Beer.
I drank beer and he had like a double header in flag football. It was a mess.
Oh.
All right. So
why is it so sauce though?
It is really sauce. This one's like the most drenched one in sauce. And it just so happens it's the hottest sauce.
Oh.
So it's definitely not a dry rub. Like the
obviously.
Other one. But
oh,
we'll see how
Paul it just does. Looks hot.
It's like Chipotle. It's what they're known. Like this place is Chipotle. Like this is their shit right here.
Cheers, I guess. Fuck me. This,
oh man,
this is for sure hotter than Dirty Birds.
Yeah, this is way hotter than Dirty Birds. Son of a bitch. Would I give them Dirty Birds for spiciest wing?
I don't know.
I give them a pretty low score for at Dirty Birds, but
I fucked up on the Dirty Bird one though because I just did it off. I just did spice like cause it was really.
That's the point.
Oh, but obviously.
I eat this wing pretty fast. If you're just taking your time with this, you might not be able to fit. Fuck, my mouth is watery, dude.
Oh man, this is hotter than Dirty Birds. Dirty Birds is no longer a five.
This is almost as hot as like the hottest ones I've had at the other place we talked about.
What place?
Effin's.
Oh.
I'm gonna give this one for spice. I'm giving it a 4 or 5. This was pretty. It's up there.
Oh.
I mean. Drink.
That's spicy as shit. It's definitely spicier.
It doesn't linger though if you drink, but if you're gonna keep eating these, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not. I didn't even finish it. Oh, I did, but I didn't like get the crunch that I like. I'm leaving that there. I'm not dying.
4 or 5 on spice alone.
Just fuck, spice alone for me is like an 8, fucking 8. That shit's hot, bro.
What are you giving it?
Well, I have to give it a 5 then if we're just doing 5, like.
You think it's the spiciest one you had?
It's definitely hotter than Dirty Birds.
No.
But then remember what he said, Dirty Birds, it also wasn't in season.
The Ghost Wing.
But this is definitely hotter than last week. For sure hotter than last week. So this is going to be the new 5 for me.
I'm leaving a 4 or 5.
So that's, I know.
Up there.
Like, yeah.
All right, so.
Sauce a bit much, though.
What?
Too much sauce.
It was super drenched in sauce.
Why you do that, Pat?
Fuck. It gets your sinuses going.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Guys, this is the STS World of Wing Show, Episode 3. These wings and ribs, Santee location. Shout out to George. Fries are on point, my guy. You guys, yeah. These fries is fire.
Definitely try the ribs here.
We got the mild, sweet and chili. Atomic hot. Mm-hmm. Don't do it. It'll bring you back. Till next time, guys.
Well, you didn't give a fucking review of overall.
Or I did not.
No, it's okay. We'll just edit that out.
We're gonna edit it.
So redo that whole thing where you did. Okay, no, we'll go out right now. So, overall, seems like we're pretty consistent with the score, so I'm leaving it 3-5. Again, their best things here are probably not the wings, but they have other things on the menu that are fucking delicious.
And we're a wing show, so we're going to do the wings, you know what I mean? We're going to go anywhere for the wings. We're going to fucking
a lot of people
7-Eleven for the wings.
A lot of people where I work at, like, they tell me about this place and the fries, too, so.
Yeah, the fries are good.
The Chipotle fries.
Wing-wise, pretty much the chicken wing. They fry them. They know how to fry their chicken wings.
Mm-hmm.
That's what they do. Sauce a bit much, though. Mild was all right. Sweet chili was the best. That was fucking butthole hot.
I'm going to eat them.
So I'm going to give it. I think I might have to agree with you, though.
3-5?
3-5.
It's a solid.
Obviously, it's not going to be the best wings you're ever going to get. But if you're craving some wings and you live in Santee and there's like, you don't have
even
to,
if you don't live
in Santee. Yeah, even if you don't Santee, you just want some. You want something different. They have good flavors here. They're different. We should have tried the Chipotle. I'm sure the Chipotle ones are probably their best wings, probably. Fries are good. Chipotle Ranch is good. It's family owned, so support local business, guys. You know what I mean? We want to see everybody win.
If you're in the East County, stop on by.
Yeah, stop here. This should be a once-a-week spot. Yeah. That's it from here, from us, the STS World of Wings Show. We got Jay, myself, Paul.
What up, Dick?
D's Wings and Ribs, Santee. Shout out to George. Thanks for showing us your establishment. You know what I mean? I like the whole family vibe. We got the whole family here working, hustling. That's what we like to see.
Support local business, guys. Stop on by.
Stop on by.